Well, hello, hello. Welcome to Questions with Sir. I got a question from a student and she asked me, "Sir, what is the hottest place on Earth last year?" And the hottest place on Earth last year and in general is Furnace Creek in Nevada Desert in United States of America. The average temperature in Furnace Creek rises up to 47 degrees Celsius. The highest temperature ever recorded was 56.7 degrees Celsius, so really hot, in 1913. And last year it went to 54.4 degrees. The second hottest place on Earth is Kabylie in Tunisia, and it reaches to 55 degrees Celsius. That place is actually known for its sweet dates, the sweetest fruit you can imagine, and it seems that it doesn't care about this really furnace hot temperatures. There is one more interesting place. It's about fifth or sixth on the list, but it's the most inhospitable place on Earth, and it's called Dalol, and it's situated in Ethiopia in Africa. Its every temperature goes to 41 degrees, so compared to the average temperatures in the previous two places, it's not that impressive, but it's surrounded with hydrothermal fields, which means that there is hot water everywhere. These fields actually have salt formation and acidic springs, which means springs that spew hot, not water, but acid out of the ground. And also surrounding those acidic wells, there are gas geysers which emit poisonous gas. So it looks more like another planet, not planet Earth. That's it from me today. See you on the next question.